Assalamualaikum, dear students. Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. I am Sabrina Hawk, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Deshit. Dear students, today I am going to take a science class for class 1 student on the based on one word question and answer, and this is the second part of the one word question answer. Dear students, let's start for today's topic. Dear students, this is our lecture number 19 for annual term, and you will get homework number 17. Dear students, we will start from 9 today because we have already discussed from 1 to 8 in our previous class. The question number 9, what helps the fishes to swim? The answer of the question is tail and fins. Question number 10 is, where do we keep hens? The answer of the question is in coops. The question number 11 is, where do we keep dogs? The answer of the question is in kennels. Question number 12 is, when do we eat our dinner? The answer of the question is at night. Question number 13 is, what kind of food should we eat? Should we not eat much? The answer of the question is snacks. The question number 14 is, what is used for storing large amount of water? The answer of the question is dam. The last one word question is, what is the condition of outside called? The answer of the question is weather. Dear students, we will repeat the question answer again. What helps the fishes to swim? The answer, tail and fins. Where do we keep hens? The answer, in coops. Where do we keep dogs? Answer, in kennels. When do we eat our dinner? Answer, at night. What kind of food should we not eat much? Answer, snacks. What is used for storing large amount of water? Answer, dam. What is the condition of outside called? Answer, weather. Dear students, here I have given homework number 17 for you. You have to write only answer of one word question answer from 9 to 15. You can write the topic in short form like this: O full stop, W full stop, A full stop. That indicates one word answer. And you have to submit on Sunday. Dear students, I have finished my today's topic. Hope you have understand. Hope you have understood. If you feel any problem, you can contact with me. I have given my contact number and my messenger ID on the board. Keep practicing, learn on the previous question answer, and practice more and more. Obey your parents, do SW regularly and submit it regularly, because you will get your CT and SBA marks on the basis on your performance of your SW. Stay safe, stay home. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.